documents needs to be completed on the GDPR and so on.
Spinning it down.
How many auto brands are you working with?